It's about 5 p.m. on the afternoon of day 12, Monday, day 12. I just set up bush camp here. The sun will go down in about 15, 20 minutes. And as I've been saying in these videos, it's like turning on and off a light. As soon as that sun disappears, the cold just comes in so brutally quickly. So you've got to be ready. So all my food's inside, all my warm clothes inside, and I'm off the road here. Not a long way, but I think I'm safe here. Not a lot happening, of course. So as I said before, the deal is I'll get to Nundru tomorrow, which is about a 90k ride. That's okay. 90k's in the Nundru, and I'll get there pretty early and prepare myself for the ride into Sedun the next day. Yahoo! That will be the biggest day of this trip so far. Okay.